James Packer could be about to cash in his chips on his Crown Casino business after a $10 billion deal landed on the table. The discussions with Las Vegas-based casino giant Wynn Resorts are in the preliminary stages and coming midway through construction of Mr. Packer's pet project, the six-star luxury resort at Barangaroo.
It could be last bets for James Packer as US giant Wynn Resorts launched a massive takeover today. The offer includes Crown's resorts in Melbourne and Perth, along with the half-completed $2 billion Sydney Crown, something Packer saw as a lasting legacy.
I am hugely proud of our business.
But a well-documented battle with mental health has seen Packer withdraw from Australia to the United States. Author Damon Kitney wrote about Packer's struggles in the book The Price of Fortune, the untold story of being James Packer.
He's still carrying, I guess, a lot of stress from a very difficult period in his life, and he just wants a stress-free existence.
Wynn has three giant resorts in Las Vegas and another three in the booming Chinese colony of Macau. But Wynn too has had its controversies. Founder and casino legend Steve Wynn, 77, quit last year and sold his shares for $2 billion after a string of sexual misconduct allegations. For this deal to go through, we'll need the approval of the Crown shareholders and also of the Foreign Investment Review Board, but most importantly, gambling authorities. And anti-gambling groups are already gathering their forces.
Every man, woman and child in this country loses on average $1,000 a year just so that they can keep lining the pockets of these big multinational companies.
But investors gritted the deal by raising Crown's share price today by 20%. That jump alone increased James Packer's wealth by $800 million. Ross Greenwood, Nine News.